Victorian hotel where Madeline disappeared, it disappeared itself. Concrete had replaced it, at the corner of Eddy and Gough. On the other hand, the Sequoia cut was still in Muir Woods. On it, Madeline traced the short...